Local malls are beefing up security. You find out why tonight at 10.